tired, we can go under the bench and sit.
I tell you, bench you can sit, but bench is made of what? What? That can also catch fire immediately. Huh? So see the situation how it happens, okay? Anybody else?
Stand back and cover somebody's body. If the fire is back also.
What I said? The fire is the back or front both. Okay. You should cover from the back only because his tendency, because he's in panic situation. He's just worried about himself now. What he'll do? He'll try to come and argue. Okay? So what will happen? The fire may catch to your body. So to avoid that, is it better if it is a fire in the back, it is very easy to stop it. You take the some, if you have a shirt or any, so anything you have, blanket kind of thing, anything you can able to cover him. Okay. Or ask him to roll it, as we showed yesterday. Yeah. Close the eyes and roll it. 2-3 times so the fire will get stopped. Okay?
Sir, if there is an earthquake in the
village,
if there is a fire in the open area?
Fire in the open area. Okay, so you have to go away from the area. And you should not inhale the smoke. You should avoid the inhaling the smoke. Okay? Open area, you have places to go away from the fire, no? And that may not be very tough. Huh? Okay? How to go to the terrace, okay, very good. I told you, see, all the staircases are under the fire. See, normally, the normal staircase, we are assuming that the staircase will not catch a fire unless until the staircase housekeepings are not been put correct. If this is a staircase made of what? RCC? RCC, rod, cement, concrete, okay? Is it made of what? Will it catch fire? Will not catch fire. Madhav, what is the fuel there? There is no fuel. Okay? So it will not catch fire. We are assuming it, but it will not catch fire all the staircases. Unless it is, yeah, there is a petrol has been kept, or some explosive has been kept. Otherwise, the staircase will not catch fire also. Okay? Also. Inside also, outside also. What should we do? See, you need to analyze the situations, okay? You need to analyze the situation in such a way, what is in the given situation, you know the methods now. You know the methods, how should I escape from the fire, somebody is burning, how can I stop it? Okay, now what is the available situation I should go on? Okay, if the full building is under fire, outside field is also under the fire. Then you need to go to some area which is not without fire. Okay? See, okay, the LPG cylinders, okay? Okay, now good questions. See, I tell you, it is nothing, as I told you, it is the expiry for the body of the cylinders. The LPG expiry I'm not talking about. I'm talking about the body of the fabricator, the metal body. We might have seen many times we get the body in the very dented conditions. Do we get or not? Because as I told you, it is 8 years of total life the body has been made. What happens during the transportations, you might have seen in the trucks, lorries, if you happen to go to the sometime with your parents to the picking up sometime emergency gas cylinder, some suddenly got empty going to the go down area. You might have seen people will be throwing from the lorry to the ground floor. Okay, chances that it may get dent. Okay, chances that it may get dent. So that to avoid that, okay, there is no expiry of LPG as a gas, LPG gas. I'm talking about the body of the. Because it's a metal body, it has a tendency to get deteriorations. There will be wear and tear can happen. Okay?
I'm in a forest, like I'm going for a trek and there's forest fire, it automatically catches fire because trees automatically catch fire.
It spreads very fast.
So how do I escape that situation?
Okay. See, again, you need to go away from those areas.
But there'll be basically fire all around me, right?
You should go to under the tree which is not under the fire first. Okay, you should
run.
So you need to run away from that area. Okay. You need to run away from that area. And you should see which area the fire is not there. And you should not go, you should go in the direction of the wind. Okay. You cannot go in this direction because fire is coming from the back. You should go in the front of the left directions. Okay.